ocean hath an unknown bottom.
This play is about
getting friend-zoned,
lions and wrestlers,
flirtation,
lust,
dressing in drag,
and the joy of dwelling in pessimism.
I'll tell you about my first love.
We're still together and we've just invested in a garbage can.
I think my first love was a Spanish exchange student called Jose when I was about 13.
What did I love?
I don't know, I was 8.
My first love, I was 17 and I suffered a lot.
I've never been in love. Bachelor club for life.
There's a little bit more that has to be said. You play me now, I play you too. Let's just call it off.
Sylvia is obsessed with love.
Jaques is bemused.
Orlando is fierce.
Charles is cutthroat.
Audrey is naughty.
Rosalind is gender neutral.
It's Shakespeare, but not as your teacher told you.
It is a 400-year-old rom-com that we're still performing today.
It's Shakespeare, but in heels.
It's unconventional.
It's Shakespeare, but as you like it.
It's fun, it's exciting.
It's a modern interpretation of classic themes.
And it won't be on Netflix next week. It's awesome.